Australian opener David Warner followed Cristiano Ronaldo's footsteps on Thursday as he removed Coke bottles from the table during a press conference after Australia's T20 World Cup 2021 game versus Sri Lanka. When CR7 did that, it cost Coca-Cola $5.2 billion back in June.
Can I move this? Do I have to put it there? It's good enough for Cristiano, it's good enough for me. That's right.